If you are a savvy shopper and you like to shop locally and you like unique, then you want to be here at the Great
American Antique Mall.
And we're on Phillips Highway at Shad, just a mile north of the Avenues Mall. This is Virginia Dill. Virginia, thanks for giving us a tour, and we're going to show everybody what we've seen. This is just a blast walking around and seeing everything. Where would we even start describing what you have here within the mall?
Well, this is not your grandma's antique mall.
No, it is not.
No, we've got mid-century modern. If you're looking for vinyl records, this is ground zero. We've got home decor. We've got the best painted furniture anywhere in Jacksonville. Our painted furniture artists are extraordinary. We have ancient antiques from Asia. If you're looking for a Ming vase, we've got about 30.
Let's talk about your jewelry, speaking of one of a kind. I've never seen anything like it.
This is from one of our vendors. She used to design flowers at the Bellagio, but she sells vintage and vintage look-likes. So some of it's new, but it looks old. It's classy. It's solid metal. It's sterling. It's rhodium. It's beautiful. So when you're looking for a gift for someone special, this is the place to come.
Solid is a good word, too, because, and listen, there's a place for everything, right? Pressed wood furniture that you have to put together yourself. There's a place for that, but eventually in your life, you're going to decide, I want something that's solid wood.
Quality.
And you have that here.
Absolutely. For the price of the presswood. So if you want to go presswood and not as good, or the quality, you know, we want to drive a good car. You want to have a good seat in your house. So solid wood, solid metal with rivets. That's what we sell. It's quality, it's elegant, and it's beautiful.
Everything from the art you can hang on a wall to that newer painted furniture to movie theater seats. Yeah. What a scream. Or I saw a Mickey Mouse phone back there. I mean, I think it's one of those things where even if you're not looking for anything, you might find a perfect gift and you have to maybe put it in your closet for a couple of months because the holiday hasn't rolled around yet. But you don't want to let it go.
That's right. That's
right. You gotta grab it.
That's right. We have a lot of foot traffic in here, and unfortunately, a lot of people come back and saying, "Oh, I knew I should have bought that last week because it's gone."
That's probably why I noticed you were nominated for Jack's Best on News for Jack's.
It's an honor.
You were nominated for that, and now folks can actually vote for you. In fact, if they have ever visited, they should probably log on to News for Jack's to Jack's Best to vote for you under Shopping and Antique.
Thank you.
I'm just blown away. There's one place where I was standing there and you walked up and you said, you could really stand there for hours and not see the same thing twice.
Yes, the showcases in the back. We've got primitives and all kinds of smalls. This woman literally has probably about 3,000 things in her 6x4 showcase. It's extraordinary.
So collectors, if there's something you collect, there might be a vendor here that collects the very same thing. Or you know what? You don't even have to be a collector of antiques to appreciate some of these things. Sometimes you can have just that one item. I know I'm planning to go back and look at the jewelry because it's a conversation starter.
Yeah, it is. It is. It's beautiful.
Are you open 7 days?
Yeah, we're open 7 days a week, Monday through Saturday, 10 to 6. And we're open on Sunday, 12 to 5.
Okay, and the website?
www.jaxantiques.com, J-A-X.
We could be here all day, but unfortunately, we're out of time. But thanks for the tour.
You're welcome. Thanks for coming out.